Hello viewers, my name is Ali, I'm a medical student. In today's video, we are going to talk about what is cancer, types of cancer, what causes them, and what are the possible treatments. But before moving forward, let's subscribe to the channel, like the video, and watch it to the end. Growth is necessary in order to reproduce. But when cells grow too fast, too often, and if their growth is unpredictable, this is what we call cancer. Metastasis is one of the most dreadful aspects of cancer, in which cancer is spread to all over the body and damage vital organs and functions and ultimately lead to the death. The uncontrolled growth of cancer cells can cause a tumor to become so large that it can interfere with the important functions such as breathing, blood circulation, and absorption of food. Cancer and other similar diseases reduce our immune power and make us more susceptible to other infections, which may lead to the death. Cancer can affect blood in many ways, like it can decrease RBC counts, which can lead to anemia, fatigue, and weakness. Cancer also increases the chances of blood clots, which can lead to the stroke and heart attack. Cancers are of many types. Some of the most common are breast cancer, prostate cancer, lung cancer, melanoma, leukemia, lymphomas, and thyroid cancer. It is true that cancer cannot be passed down from parents to children, but a change in genetic factors that increase the chances of cancer can be passed down from parents to children if it is present in sperm or egg. Smoking is one of the worst habits you can adapt in your life. Cigarette smoking can cause cancer almost anywhere in your body, like in your mouth, in your throats, in your lungs, in your esophagus, in liver, pancreas, kidney, urinary bladder, and renal pelvis. Additionally, smoking also increases the chances of blood clots, reduces oxygen in your blood, and makes your heart work harder. Till now, scientists have not reached any conclusion on what causes cancer, but many scientists believe that it may be caused by interaction of many factors that I have told you before.
Factors include genetic constitution of an individual, environment around a person, smoking, and personal lifestyle of an individual.
Treatment of cancer depends on what type of cancer are we dealing with. It can also be designed to fulfill an individual need, like what is its age, what a person wants, and more importantly, what is the state of cancer we are dealing with. Common treatment of cancer includes chemotherapy, radiation therapy, surgery, and biological therapies. Most types of cancer can be treated with the combination of some or all of these. Radiation therapy uses high energy beam to kill or shrink cancerous cells, tumors, and non-cancerous diseases. This type of therapy is commonly used to treat breast, head, neck, and prostate cancer. In chemotherapy, anti-cancer drugs are used to reduce the size of cancer or maybe kill it. Our body has the ability to fight cancer, but because cancer reduces our immune power, it becomes difficult to fight cancer. That's where immunotherapy comes into the picture. Immunotherapy simply boosts your immune power so that your body can fight cancer by itself. Hormone therapy uses supplemental hormones to prevent or stop the growth of tumor cells. The type of hormone therapy you are going to get depends on many factors such as type and size of tumor. It also depends on your age. Blood and bone marrow transplant is a specialized therapy in which healthy bone marrow is transferred into a patient after their own unhealthy bone marrow has been removed.